I would really want women to come here and to find Catherine Place as a place of refuge and support, as a place where they can begin to honor and claim their own dignity. I would want them to see the variety of things that are offered, you know, in terms of the circles. Our one-on-one support is fabulous, you know. And I think what makes us really unique is that, you know, you don't come in for a time slot, you know, from 9:30 to 10 and leave, but rather the support persons are there to really, to deeply listen and to really encourage a particular woman sharing openly her story and allowing her to go into that story with introspection and with an appreciation and naming and claiming, you know, the aspects of her story that she needs to deal with. I'm just very proud of how Catherine Place has evolved over the past 20 years. This is our 20th anniversary. And how we keep, you know, expanding our mission, you know. And what is really remarkable is just the commitment that, like, our donors have made. And the majority of our finances comes from individual donors. And that is the way it has been since the very, very beginning. And so, and we really see our mission not so much as, you know, expanding, but also going deeper and deeper. And that is, I think, what gives Catherine Place that unique quality of essence.